Well, good morning. This is how we do the ski in, ski out from a resort. It is Whistler. It is the 1st of April. And it is a little lack of snow down here.
Thank you.
Giddy up, you bum bum.
Wonder why I've never put a lift over there.
Maybe eventually?
Cause like, look, it's like pretty open.
I know, and it looks so beautiful, eh? And it's like got nice rollers and stuff.
Well, clearly some people ski down it.
Thank you.
You sent that. Right? No, it's not that bad, no.
I think you have to worry about the rock.
Yeah, you have to go. Oh, right. Yeah, yeah. Send it. Thank you.
Fuck me.
Uh-oh!
You okay, buddy? Oh, there you are. You hurt at all? So right now we're on a black that's ungroomed and these moguls are fucking mountains. This kid just went tumbling down like a fucking barrel roll. And now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do here.
Yo, so this is what happened, okay? So this is like this. So I was like bumping up and down. This one, I completely flew, dove into the first one, started bouncing all around. And then every time I stopped, I kept going forward, but what happened was like, skis went flat. Like my skis went like this, so it started pushing me forward again. Yeah, I shot the skis on my ranch, I was like, oh shit, oh shit. So I tried all my best, I completely flipped over, and I dove my feet into the ground trying to slow down.
You know what this is for?
No.
When they're doing the grooming, they tie child on so it doesn't fall down the mountain as they're grooming.